Hi, I'm Steven Chiu, the co-founder of Dim Sum Haus. Prior to this, I actually worked as finance manager in Singapore listed company. Basically, I'm a certified chartered accountant. I've been working in Singapore for close to 20 years. I started Dim Sum because I like to eat authentic Hong Kong dim sum, and also I would like to serve quality and affordable handmade Hong Kong dim sum in Singapore to everyone. I'm actually managing the daily operations of Dim Sum Haus, which include human resource management, customer service, marketing, and etc. Dim Sum Haus is a family restaurant with a cozy and modern setting. We serve authentic handmade Hong Kong dim sum. We make our dim sum daily and cook upon ordering. So what makes us different from other dim sum restaurants is others, they serve dim sum from morning to afternoon. For us, we serve all day from morning to late evening. We want to make dim sum available all day to our customers. My wife is in the kitchen every day to ensure the quality of the dim sum and ensure that there's a sufficient dim sum for customers. We struggle, especially in the first 2 years where no one knows us. We actually have to distribute brochure to all the mailbox and also at the bus stop and also to passers-by. We did it ourselves together with my wife. We have to diligently do it to reach out to the more potential customer. It's very tiring and tough jobs actually. Everywhere we go, we actually have our name card and flyers ready. In the first year, we try to distribute the flyers, but after that, we find that it doesn't work. So we actually slowly move on to the electronic marketing. We actually try to look for more partners, sell our voucher online or sell our products online in order to reach out to more potential customers. Initially, we post on the social media like Instagram, Facebook, all this. We actually are paid advertisement, and there are some partnership online. It's like we actually partner with them to bring crowds to our restaurant. Some platform really improve our business. We can see there's an increase in the crowd and the business actually picking up. From my accounting background, I find that using cashless is better than cash. With cash, there's a higher risk because a lot of errors can happen along the way. GrabPay is a cashless payment. It's actually reduced the handling of cash and also increased the work efficiency, whereby the staff doesn't have to count the cash, deposit the cash, and also it reduces the risk of fraudulent. With a cashless like GrabPay, for the management, they can check the total easily, and because of that, GrabPay is actually making my life easier. We still find that GrabPay is the best because we don't see any issue. It's more reliable, offer merchant with the lowest commission, and it always pay promptly to us. Nowadays, everybody is actually busy with work and spend lesser time with family and friends. With GrabPay, our objective is to actually create a place for family and friends to gather together to enjoy the dim sum.